Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran late Indian filmmaker V. Shantaram's family. Shantaram Rajaram Vankudre, better known as V. Shantaram, was an Indian filmmaker, film producer and actor known for his work in Hindi and Marathi films. He was born on 18 November 1901 in Kolhapur, Kolhapur State, British India. Shantaram was born into a Marathi family with a Jain Kasar father and Hindu mother. He was married three times. In 1921, aged 20, he married 12-year-old Vimala Bai, a girl of his community and similar background, in a match arranged by their families. They had four children, son Prabhat Kumar, and daughters Saroj, Madhura, and Charushila. In 1941, Shantaram married actress Jayashree. Shantaram and Jayashree were divorced in 1956. They had three children. One son, the Marathi film director and producer Kiran Shantaram, and two daughters, actress Rajshree and Tejashree. Shantaram married actress Sandhya in 1956. They did not have any children. Shantaram's daughter Madhura is the wife of Pandit Jasraj and mother of music director Sharang Dev Pandit and television personality Durga Jasraj. Marathi actor Siddharth Ray is his grandson. V. Shantaram started his film career doing odd jobs in the Maharashtra Film Company, owned by Babu Rao Painter at Kolhapur. He went on to debut as an actor in the silent film Surekha Haran in 1921. Shantaram, fondly known as Anna Saheb, had an illustrious career as a filmmaker for almost seven decades. He was one of the early filmmakers to realize the efficacy of the film medium as an instrument of social change and used it successfully to advocate humanism on one hand and expose bigotry and injustice on the other. V. Shantaram had a very keen interest in music. It is said that he ghostwrote music for many of his music directors and took a very active part in the creation of music. Some of his songs had to be rehearsed several times before they were approved by V. Shantaram. He was also praised by Charlie Chaplin for his Marathi film Manus. Chaplin reportedly liked the film to a great extent. He directed his first film Netaji Palkar in 1927. In 1929, he founded the Prabhat Film Company along with Vishnu Pant Damle, K.R. Dhaibar, S. Fateh Lal and S.B. Kulkarni, which made Ayodhya Che Raja, the first Marathi language film, in 1932 under his direction. He left Prabhat Co. in 1942 to form Rajkamal Kala Mandir in Mumbai. In time, Rajkamal became one of the most sophisticated studios of the country. Shantaram died on 30th October 1990 in Mumbai. Vimala Bai and Sandhya continued to reside together until the former's death in 1996.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.